Welcome back. Nostalgic Vegan here. And today... we're gonna play some Watch Dogs.
Things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jackson? Anything at all? If he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. Of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I
We're gonna stare into the abyss.
forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to Rack. He needs to disappear. Exposed. Better go in quietly.
Aw, hey. Oh, hit.
Sure does burn, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Aw, hit.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Thank you.
Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out.
Hey, get some manners, will you? Have some consideration. I'm asking.
The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking? You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
Gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin has to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
This should be it for Stare Into the Abyss. Thank you all, fellas, for watching. Stay tuned for more, and until next time. Before I go, Until next time, Nostalgic Vegan signing off. Peace. Thank you for watching. Until next time, peace out.